But the one thing that we do know is the love affair between this team and this city. And tonight, we say so long.
These guys have been here for years and years, and these guys are crying like I'm crying right now. So we think it's over. You know, it was emotional. It was a night that I'm not gonna forget for sure, because I remember exactly what happened. You know, I remember every single detail.
It was a very sad evening.